Hey, what is good, guys? My name is Watch. Welcome back to episode number 8 of our Pokemon Moon Let's Play. If you guys did miss out on the last episode, be sure to check it out. It was one cool episode. We did enter a cemetery, and we fought Team Skull, and we fought Illma, which apparently is a dude. But what's this? Is this a new city or something? What is this? There's a Pokeball. Super Potion. Not bad. I'm guessing this is like a... What actually is this? Let me check this out. Okay. Apparently this is a home. I shall not invade your home, sir. I nearly said miss. Alright, let's get out of here. Anyways, let's take a look at the team real quick. We do have the same as always. Oh, you have a full heal. Not bad. Maybe I should get that real quick. Anyways, we have Shinx, level 12 with Scratch, Workup, Bite, and Fake Out. We have Loopy, level 12 with Peck, Workup, Echoed Voice, and Rock Smash. Ariel, level 13 with Pound, Water Gun, Growl, and Disarming Voice. Manny, at level 9 with Tackle, Amnesia, Hold Back, and Happy Hour. And I caught a Grubbin off-screen because why the hell not? Level 4 with Vice Grip, Slingshot, and it's named Duracell. Because, you know, the little second bug, it looks like a battery, and Duracells are batteries. I don't know, but Grubbin will not be on the team. I just want to catch it because why the fuck not? It's freaking Grubbin. It's adorable as fuck. Anyways, ooh, there's more trainers. Can we skip you? Oh, we can't. Fuck. All right. Preschooler Pistons, full power. What the hell? Okay, first up, if you're a preschooler, how the fuck do you know what a piston is? Like, what? Oh, like, come on, man. I knew how to say pistons when I was like 3. Come on, man. You're like 5. All right, I'm joking. Well, not really. Anyways, we have Shinx over here. I do want to stop using him, because, seriously, he's in the front for, like 3 episodes, and I kind of want to, you know, stop giving him the spotlight, you know. Alright, Bite, ugh, that does mighty damage, oh my goodness, Shinx is doing damage, oh my god. Alright, Duracell with a level 5, not bad, not bad. Anyways, you're out of here, oh my god, you look so funny when you lose, it's so hilarious. Alright. So let me actually switch up the party real quick. Let's put Loopy up in front. We haven't seen Loopy in action in a quite. Oh, we have a freaking... You have a super potion. Alright. There we go. Anyway, Shinx is holding another super potion. Alright, so what's up here? Because there's a... Oh, it's a Delibird. What the hell? Boo! Delibird has hold the back and won't let it go. It seems like it wants to follow into berries. Okay. Right, what's up, Shady? Alright, so I'm guessing we have to go in here. Something going on in the berry fields. Get in there. I need my berry back. Okay. Well, that was the Pokedex talking. Rotom Dex, I guess. Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, shit.
You got a lot of lame bunch of berries. Now Team Skull's your adversaries. Talking berries off your hand. It's just the start of our plans, yo. Let's get figured with it. Well, I nab me some berries. I'll share my berries for free with any Pokemon, but you'll have no single one of it from me. So what? I'm loading that Pokemon. I'm already got your self-esteem issues, man.
Well, what are you guys doing? Trying to steal some berries?
What are you looking at? Yo. Hold up, you got a Pokemon pick with you. You got a Pokemon pick with us, homie? You and your cap may have beaten us in the marina, but you won't be so lucky if we get serious, yo.
Alright, well, we gotta take care of Team Skull real quick. And, you know, let's just whoop their ass. Let's just whoop their ass, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Oh, snap. Oh, love this music. Oh, that intro. Oh my god, this intro. Oh my god, it's so fire. Cool. Yo, fuck Team Flare. I'm sorry. That was my team. That's Team Skull. We have a Drowsy? Not bad, a Drowsy. Let's go, Loopy. And hopefully, you know, Loopy can put in the finest of work. Alright, Loopy. We're actually gonna... That's Echoed Voice. Why the hell not? Echoed Voice should do a whole lot. And, that does not... That doesn't do jack shit. Well, I guess just keep on echoed voicing because it gets better every single time. Ugh. Ugh. Get out of here. Alright, pound. Bro, we can eat it up. Oh my goodness. One more echoed voice. Or actually a couple. Maybe even two. Who knows. Anyways, echoed voice. Oh my goodness, the damage. Ugh. Anyways, we eat up a pound. And one more. You know what? We're going to peck just because we can. And you can get the fuck out, man. You can get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. Alright, so Drowsy is out. And, oh my god, we got a lot of experience for that. Mandibule level 10. Not bad, not bad. Dressel grew to level 6. And we defeated Team Skull Grunt. Yo, I'm feeling mad annoyed that my team just got destroyed. Why is he talking like he's talking like in the modern time. Seriously, everyone says mad. Anyways, yo, for real? You best stop trying to act hard, kid. Yo, I'm so annoyed right now, homie. Let's mess. Yo, what's with it? Yo, they just like sound like a freaking. They sound like some teenager. Be like, yo, homie, yo, what up, dog? You know, street thugs, I guess. I don't know. Who you and that biggie bag did quite the number on him. Allow me to thank you for driving us of those skull numbskulls. Team skull numbskulls. No, okay, I'll stop. Anyways, we got some berries over here. Orange berries can restore. Yeah, we already know what orange berries can do. I might actually give an orange berry to someone because I don't know why the hell not. Alright, who should we give him? You know what? Let's give it to Ariel because I don't know, maybe. You never know when Ariel might need to have an orange berry. Alright, don't worry, Ariel. I'm gonna give you an orange berry. Alright, where is it? Oh, there it is. Only got one? Are you kidding me? Sir, you didn't even give us. Really? You didn't even give us some more? Maybe like 5, I guess? I don't really. Fine. So, whatever. Alright. Enough with this all stuff, folks. Let's get the trial at last, kiddo. Alright. Well, I don't know why that. Chain of tips. I don't know why that deli bird was there, but. It don't matter. Oh, wait. Is this. A moving trainer. Oh, what's that? This is cool. What's up, bro? Oh, snap. Alola, what do you think? It's a pretty good at greetings, huh? Alright, let's go. You're pretty great at battles, you say. You're pretty great at battles? Well, sir. Or miss. I'm sorry. Excuse me. I think you're about to get murdered because I have my little friend. You have a cottony! That is perfect! Oh, man. I'm I miss you, Sky. I miss you, Sky. Yo, what if we found a shiny? I know Nappy found a shiny when he was doing it because in the thumbnail of his Pokemon Sun and Moon Let's Play, it showed a shiny Alolan Diglett. So hopefully, you know, maybe I could be lucky to find a shiny. Chances of me finding a shiny is very low though, so it doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Alright, Connie, you think you can just, you know, you can think you can just freaking, oh god damn it, you think you can just destroy me like this? Oh man, well, Connie, I'm afraid you're about to get out of here. Peck will do decent amount of damage and you can get the fuck out, bro. Get the fuck out. Get out of here. Alright, not bad, not bad. Alright, let me press the Y button though, because I do want to take care of my picky pet, because I love my picky pet, you know what I'm saying? Aww. Oh, look at him. He looks so cute. Okay. I actually use this. I believe this heals him. I'm not sure. Probably might be wrong. This should heal him. Where are we? Okay. There we go. Oh, look at him. He looks so adorable. Alright. Hang on. Oh, there we go. Let me get out of here. Yo, I'm really enjoying this game right now. And hopefully we can finish. Hopefully we can make our way to where we're supposed to go, like the first trial. Oh my god, this is so much grass. And what is this? Who is this? It's a motherfucking Young. Alright, well, Young Goose, I don't wanna deal with you. I had enough trouble with Donald Trump this year. So I don't wanna deal with you right now. I don't wanna deal with you right now. You can get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Alright, so now, can we head? We have repels, actually. Why don't we use them? I just realized we have repels, and we're not using them. What's the whole point of repels, then? A Spearow. No, get the fuck out of here. You tried to attack Nebby. Your family tried to attack Nebby. That was not cool, man. Spearows always ruin the fun. Why you always gotta do this, Spearow? Why you always gotta do this? Alright, finally, we can go to where we're supposed to go. Oh, wait, there's a train over there. Okay, well. Anyways, is that fuck? There's a trainer over there too. Actually, I could have skipped him, but it's whatevs. All right, what's up, bro? Oh, I mean, excuse me. What's up? Sister, I guess. I don't know. You have a cutie fly? Oh, this is the first time we see a cutie fly. Oh my god, it looks so adorable. Oh, this looks so adorable, man. Cutie fly. You look amazing. Aw, look at you. That's why you're so cute. That's why your name is Cutie Fly, because you're so cute. Alright, and you got it. You're not cute anymore. Yeah, you had to stunts for me. Oh, we landed, though. Never mind, you're cute. You're cute as... You're cute ass. You're cute ass. I'm sorry, Cutie Fly. Okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Alright, Mud Slap. What the fuck? Mud Slap? Oh, not bad, bro. Not bad. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, there we go. That took way too long. Oh, it's Hal. How are ya?
How's it, Turo? Your Pokemon doing alright?
Yeah, fine.
Well, I know my team's seen better days, that's for sure. Hehe.
what are we doing here?
Come on, Turo. Let's stop by the PMS? PMC?
PMC? What the fuck is PMC? Oh, it's a Pokemon Center. Pokemon Center! Oh.
You guess it? You know that Verdant Cavern place, right? I guess it's kinda like sacred to Tapu Koko, Kiki. You aren't allowed to go into it unless you're on an island challenge, Kiki. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I have something pretty amazing to share with you, Turo. Your lucky thing.
3 revives. Okay, 3 revives. You know, that's pretty cool. It's pretty nice of you, actually, so that's pretty cool.
I think I'll get myself a treat at the cafe to pump myself up before trying the first trial.
We about to do that, too. Alright, so let's seal this up, actually. And I don't know if I should, you know, put Grubbin in the PC. Actually, yeah, we'll do that. I'll do that off-screen. Anyways, I think we're here at the first trial. So this is actually pretty exciting. Oh wow, we're over here. And oh snap.
Greetings, Captain Illma here. And my trial. Alright, begins mere steps from here in the Verdant Cavern. Note that Pokemon living within Verdant Caverns are quite fierce. I wouldn't venture in unless you preferred with some potions and so forth. Though attempting the trial during the island challenge, one can exceed his or her limits. That is, the Alolan people believe. Once you enter the Verdant Cavern, you will not be able to leave until you have completed the trial.
What the hell? Am I prepared? Yeah, sure, why not?
I'll be waiting for you.
Alright, so this is like a Leaf 4 kind of shit. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Oh shit.
Let me formally welcome you to the Verdant Cavern. I am the Captain Illma. Allow me to explain the basics of my trial. What you should attempt to do is...
Oh, what the hell?
Lord Eradicate! Aww. Look at him.
Ayy.
Defeat the 3 Pokemon that lurk here in the dens. Then reach the pedestals deep within the cave and collect the Z crystal there. You'll need to be completely in sync with your Pokemon to succeed.
Key, 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 key. Who's that? The hell?
Oh dear. And there's one more thing I forgot to mention.
Oh, there's a TM right there.
Many strong Pokemon will make their home in this cave, but one stronger and more fearsome than all the rest, known as Totem Pokemon, yo, all resides here. It will be the greatest obstacle you face as you attempt to clear my trial. By the way, until you clear the trial, you will not be able to catch Pokemon in Verdant Cavern. This is but one of the 7 trials you will face during the Island Challenge.
Wow.
And it begins now, the trial of the Captain Illma.
Oh shit. It's about to go down. Alright, so what is this? I want to get this. Oh, we can't. Alright. This is Pokemon are pretty fierce. Okay. Yo, this is sick. Oh my god. Alright, what is this? A super potion. Yo, we might need that. You never know. Alright. Oh my god. Yo, this is sick. What's it? Oh, wait. What the hell? Oh, snap. Okay. Well, let's battle you then. Hey, a little Raticate. Not bad, not bad. I'll take you any day. I'll take you on any day. All right. Hopefully you're not too high level. Okay, level 11. That actually might be terrifying. Crap. Whew, hopefully it's not really that too terrifying. Anyways, Rock Smash should do a whole lot. Oh my god, Orkin Oak. Oh wait, I forgot. It's quite effective. Get out of here. You ain't living no Rock Smash, bro. Bro, you ain't living no Rock Smash. Get the hell out of here. Alright, so we were level 13. Not bad. Supersonic. Not really. I mean, my moveset is pretty good right now, so I think I'll keep old moves. I'll keep old moves. There we go. And Aerial grew level 14. Not bad, not bad. Hopefully Aerial evolves soon. And I heard... Oh, still to Pokemon TT. Okay. I heard that Aerial does not evolve until, like, 17. It doesn't evolve to 16. That's gonna suck. Now, can I get the TM? Brick Break? Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up. Tell me someone can learn this, please. Oh my god, what? Loopy can learn it? Bro, Piggyback can learn it. Okay, we're getting rid of Rock Smash. Get the fuck out of here. Who do you think this is? We're getting rid of Rock Smash. Bro, how can Loopy, a freaking flying type, learn Brick Break? What is this? What is this? Alright. Alright, let's go. I guess we have to battle this guy, I think. Yo, Loopy will be our savior here. Yeah, let's go. Oh, snap. It's a freaking Rattata. Yo, Loopy will be our savior here. Here in this trial. Alright, Rattata appeared. Okay, not bad, not bad. You know, we could... Yo, Rattata. 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 Brick Break. Yo, I want to see Brick Break's animation because I haven't seen that yet. I haven't seen that yet in this game. Hopefully it's something good. Oh my god, that was fucking fire. Oh my god. Yo, get the hell out of here. Alright, Duracell grew to level 8. Not bad, not bad. Alright. Yo, that was sick. That was sick as hell. Alright, we still one more Pokemon to defeat. Yup, still one more defeat. Alright, but where is this one Pokemon that we have to defeat? Is it up here? I'm guessing it's up here. Hopefully it's up here. And oh god, this scared the shit out of me. Hopefully. Okay. Okay. What was this? Oh, I'm guessing it's over there. Alright, what is this? Oh, we can't freaking... Are you kidding me? Wait, we have to go up here? Are you serious? Okay. Do we go in there? Yeah, sure. Why not? There's nothing inside. Oh, wow. It's over there now. What mind games are you playing right now? Okay. I couldn't see real quick. Alright, what mind games are you playing, sir? Or Pokemon, Mr. Pokemon. Oh wait, we can't even fucking go there. We have to go around. We have to bring it around town. What the hell? Alright. Yo, this is really cool. I am liking this so much. I am liking this. Okay. What's up, bro? Yeah, I like this look. There's nothing. What the hell? So, are you kidding me? So what's up there? How do we get there? How do we get to that? That's what I want to know. How do we get to that? Okay. Let me actually look at this closely. Oh, we go up here. Bro, I'm dumb. Alright, well, we can fit under here. And, oh, Pokeball. Yeah. Alright. But, I think right here is a good enough spot to any other to wrap up today's episode. I'm so hyped for the next episode. You guys don't know. If you guys did enjoy today's episode, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, share with all your friends. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out, dudes.